A Des Moines man is now facing life in prison after shooting and killing a man outside a bar last August. Andrew Harris was convicted today of murdering Tyrell Grimes outside Rico's near Drake University. Video shows the two men arguing. Harris left before returning less than 10 minutes later and killing Grimes. He's set to be sentenced in December. Under Iowa law, he'll receive a life sentence without parole.